Moore, are you okay letting Mantis fight the church alone out there?
She won't fight. She'll focus on evacuating people. Maybe they can all hide in the caves.
So she's just gonna let the church take over her homeworld?
Mantis would tell you that people matter more than the planet. And she knows that the church won't stop coming until we rescue Nikki.
You have great confidence in this celestial Madonna.
She's one of the few people I know I can trust.
Really? She freaks me out.
Because she's smarter than you?
And kinder.
Hey, that nickname makes my skin crawl. I'm furry, not fuzzy. Not even that little.
Did you just...
You have closed the refrigerator door.
Yeah, I do that sometimes.
I thought I was the only one who ever bothered.
I thought I was the only one.
I observed the tree closing at once.
Glad you're back on our side, Drax. I got a feeling we'll need to go full destroyer on this one.
I shall be ready, Peter Quill. I have witnessed the threat posed by Magus firsthand. No one should suffer from its malignant lies. I owe all of you a great debt of gratitude. It would be my honor to fight beside you with all of my might.
That's a lot of might. Groot agrees with you, Muscles.
Sounds like we've got ourselves a nice church butt-kicking party.
I only hope our guest agrees to join this buttock-striking celebration.
My shoulders are sore.
All right. Let the waves of calm wash over me. And go.
That's not how that works.
Oh, Gamora!
Since when do you meditate?
I don't, but desperate times and all. Stuff's been a lot lately.
I get it. Allah help me, do I get it.
So, how do you use this then? In case, you know, Rocket asks.
Well, for one, it isn't... ...about just holding it. You also need a comfortable place to sit, where you can be relaxed but alert, and... focus on your breathing. Then you practice. A lot.
Yeah. That sounds like a lot more work than I was hoping for.
Anything worth doing tends to be.
So how do you do it?
Focus was something Thanos beat into us early on. But it wasn't until I lived with the priests of Pama that I realized how limited his version of meditation really was.
How did you end up living with the priests of Pama? They're not exactly your kind of crowd with the whole pacifism thing.
Mantis introduced me to them last year when I needed to heal. They helped me in ways I didn't think were possible.
Helped? How?
I guess you could say I was broken. Thanos, the war, working as an assassin. It'd take a toll on you. By the time Mantis brought me there, I was ready to give up. I mean, I was miserable. Convinced I was beyond redemption or worth, I truly believed I deserved to die.
But you didn't. Die?
No. There was this boy there, Akan.
The one you hugged in the village.
Akan was like me, lost. His parents had died in an accident. He was combative, rebellious, the opposite of a pacifist. The priest thought it would be a good idea for both of us to work through our scut together.
And was it?
At first, not really. He was a pain in the butt, but over time we came to rely on each other. Thanos had taught me how to meditate in the functional sense, but not in the spiritual sense, like how to work through my trauma. Caring for Akan, he forced me to reflect and process, and together through mutual support, Akan and I were able to overcome our demons.
I can't picture Thanos meditating. I kind of always figured he was this egotistical tyrant.
No, he totally was. But Thanos also understood that aspects of meditation could be useful to his cause.
Like focus?
Focus, increasing overall awareness, pain tolerance. He came up with a series of exercises, fun little games for me and Nebula to compete in as part of our training. The worst part was, we didn't even know what he was doing until it was too late.
What do you mean?
Thanos' brand of meditation warped us, turned us into hyper-focused weapons. That way we were numb to the horrors of his agenda.
Killing people.
Assassination is just a different name for murder.
So how did you cope?
We made puns. Bad, stupid jokes to shout as we were killing people. The more terrible, the better.
Here, I thought you just had a really lame sense of humor.
Oh, I do. But it was the only way to survive. And it was something we did together, a new kind of competition, just between me and Nebula, to see who can make the other laugh.
That's really messed up, and yet oddly endearing.
Yeah, well, even bad puns can only get you so far before your conscience catches up with you.
Wow. I had no idea meditation could be so intense.
Or beneficial?
Well, yeah, that too. I guess I should give it a go sometime. Although I'm kind of scared of what I'll find.
Who knows? You might surprise yourself. I know I did.
Yeah, maybe.
Kinda glad Loop-de-Loop stayed on Lamentus.
My ears were ringing from all her nonsense.
I prefer Mantis's nonsense to Warlock's.
The Golden Man is perfectly intelligible.
Sure, his words make sense. I'm just having trouble with all the pathos.
Yeah, like, what's with the dramatic wardrobe change? Who sleeps in a cocoon and owns a cape?
Capes are nice. I actually dig the cape.
Hey,
something.
Warlock.
Not sure we can trust
Open
the
up.
Guy who looked at the Grand Unicorn
this is
himself
my room,
and thought,
you know.
The lad looks like a reliable
and
rascal.
That would be
he
my
simply knows that
cover.
The true evil is
you
Magus.
Pen this pithy poetry.
Fanatic.
It's not
a fanatic
poetry,
tree.
It's music.
With a lot of firepower.
Hard rock. It's supposed to have guitars and bass and drums.
Simplistic scriptures, as is its scribe.
Okay. What's your deal, man? What did I do to piss you off?
Your lamentable leadership allowed the Madonna to leave when we needed her talents to travel to the telepathic realm.
Mantis had good reason to stay behind. We just need to get Nikki and get the hell out so we can find her again.
Your tenuous tactics trust too much to fortune. Can you confidently convince me your meager measures may amply manage this mission?
No!
No?
I don't know what you want from me, man, but I'm not about to bend over because you threw up the entire extended thesaurus.
I see. An antagonistic but appreciable argument. Seems you possess a spine after all. Your will may make up for your infantile frame of thought.
That's good enough for me.
So, how is he?
Frustrating. It's like talking to Suzanne Harris at the summer dance all over again.
Ain't that the Humi girl you tried to impress with your yo-yo skills?
Yeah, and it went about as well as talking to Mr. Cape.
What's a yo-yo?
Cosmo? It may be up to us to stop the church in nowhere. You ready?
I am Groot.
He's worried about the mutt. Says it would be easier with his help.
I didn't think Cosmo would let the church take over his station, but if they got the Cortex, then...
He is but one canine against the army of the converted.
That explains why we ain't been able to reach Cosmo. If you don't answer it, they'll vaporize us.
I will handle this communication.
All yours, buddy.
Hey, old traveler. Have you accepted the true other divine promise?
We have. My deceased wife and daughter are with me. Thank the matriarch for her gift.
May the promise be fulfilled. You are clear to land at the spaceport.
All them bars and betting parlors
and noodle joints.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
I assume it will be worse.
Rancor rallies regiments while we wait whistling in the wings.
Landing as fast as I can, Gulp.
What the flork?
Great! Cocoon Boy thinks he's a butterfly now.
He is a man of action.
Let's just hope that he can keep the church busy while we look for Nikki.
Didn't think you'd be able to bluff your way through security, Muscles.
I am quite adept at deception.
We're gonna need more than that to get to the Continuum Cortex and rescue Nikki.
Especially with Golden Boy jumping ship. Should we, like, try to find him?
Time is running out. We cannot lose focus if we are to save the girl.
Drax is... Right. Let's just hope Warlock can do a bit of damage on his side. Let's do this. Time to save Nikki.
Peter.
Okay. Just be cool. Let me handle these guys.
Travelers, have you come to witness the fulfillment?
The what now?
The realization of the Matriarch's promise. The beginning of a new world, one without death, or pain, or fear. You should know this. Weren't you vetted and cleared to land here?
What? Of course we were.
How are you not aware of the fulfillment? Something is wrong. These heretics must be stopped! Attack!
Smash him up, Drax! Round him up, Groot!
Coach is choosing his team members! Put
these deluded
the
souls do not know when to quit.
Send it their way, Drax.
Better pray their new world comes without death. Pain or fear, because I'm going to kill him for flarking up this spaceport.
They have been very busy redecorating.
All the more reason for us to get to the Vortex and find Nikki.
Doing some preparation work, I guess.
Well, we should prepare faster.
We need this piece out.
Step back and witness my strength.
Wasting time, Peter. I don't like the sound of that fulfillment thing. What was that?
He says you, seem tense.
Scott! Cosmos Tower's shut down.
That's because it's never been dark before. You do realize such a guy shooting at us with nowhere security?
This does not bode well for the dog.
Never was the Mutt's biggest fan, but we could have used a backup telepath.
This mission is about saving Nikki. It'll be a real shame if Cosmo bought into the promise, but like we said in Lamentis, if we cure her, we cure everybody.
What kind of promise could they offer a dog anyway? A nice game of fetch.
Exactly. We just gotta have faith he's okay.
Really, Peter? Faith?
There does appear to be an excess of it stored here. Assuming we find the girl, how do we sever her connection with Magus?
We don't. The Cocoon Boy ain't around to suck it up afterward.
We'll just have to reason with her.
Huh.
doubting what we're gonna see in the marketplace.
The same thing we saw when we flew in.
Yeah, but it'll be up close. Nowhere really stunk sometimes, but...
Flark! Over there!
There's so many of them. I thought most nobodies would have rejected the promise.
Everyone wants something they can't have.
Yeah, but these crooks were suspicious of anyone.
Yeah, I don't know, Rocket. Like Gamora said, everybody wants something.
The church tailors their offer to the individual.
Seems to me most of them would give in.
Or they'd be killed. Not an easy choice.
They got Flark and Faith batteries everywhere.
Just like on Hal's Hope.
Perhaps they have built another giant ray gun inside the Continuum Cortex.
To siphon Faith from multiple worlds at once? Is that even possible?
The energy ain't filling these batteries. It's moving away from them.
So they're powering something.
Sure looks like it.
When we are done here, we will need to tell a Rhapsodist about these adventures.
A what?
They are the keepers of Catathian lore. This will be an epic tale.
Everyone quiet. We got company.
More batteries the deeper we go. 100 units says they're tied to the fulfillment.
The priest said that they were bringing...
They can't raise the dead, especially after we save Nikki.
Don't suppose we could try tricking them again? Make them believe we're all promised up?
Not unless you can fake that purple glow they all seem to have.
Wonder if any of these fortune tellers saw this coming.
Unlikely.
Over here! Looks like we can squeeze through.
We must be close to Mantlo's bar. Can you see it?
Not really. There's a lot of debris in the way.
There is no way through this wall.
Could be a bunch of wackos just waiting for us on the other side.
Good point.
Careful! Peter!
Well, that didn't work.
Clark, I'm going in.
What about the fanatics?
I'll toast them if I see them. We're the only ones that can do this, right?
Gamora, you should be able to get your sword in there now. Give me a boost.
Oh, Scott! Not Mantlo's. Look at her. This is personal, Quill.
Peter, let's go!
I know how much you love this dive.
It was the one spot in this whole Flarkin galaxy where a guy could feel safe. I mean, except for the bar brawls, and the security raids, and the bounty hunters.
We'll drink to it later. Right now, we've got to keep moving.
I've been thinking about what Borlaug said.
Which part? He hasn't stopped talking since we met him.
There's been no sign of Goldie Braun since he left from our ship.
Adam Warlock.
Might be splattered somewhere across the lower city.
Or got picked up by a wandering creep squad.
Or maybe he was lying about which side he was on and is just waiting to attack us. Yeah, what do we need the Golden Boy for anyways? We were doing fine without him.
I was not fine. Magus was devouring my soul. Your memory is suspect.
You know why we need Warlock to stop Magus' space magic ritual? We don't know space magic!
Yeah, because that ain't a real thing.
Man, I'm not so sure anymore, not after Lamentis. None of this makes any sense, but Mantis gave us somebody who can fight it.
Somebody who also makes little sense.
Exactly! I think. He can deal with his evil twin.
Hard to believe how much the place has changed.
Even if they rebuild, it'll likely never be the same.
Sweep nearly complete.
I have seen Yoda's desert before.
More turkeys dropping in!
And we're dropping like flies soon enough! Looks like a dead end.
For some more than others.
Do you hear something? Like chanting?
No.
I could have swore.
Looks like the church is trying to keep us out of there.
That's not gonna work.
The Emporium used to be right here. Did the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The Collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of trouble.
Before the first sign. The Collector's supposed to be able to see the future.
Wait, how did he move the whole Emporium?
It was a ship.
Huh. Never would have guessed it from the inside.
Maybe it's more of a shuttle. Groot's right. We're getting distracted.
Why do you cry, Rodent?
I'm not crying. I'm just remembering all the jobs I did here.
There is still no sign of the Warlock.
Based on when he jumped, he's probably already in the lower city.
In a busted heap.
Improbable. He magically shaved when our backs were turned.
Wonder if Cosmo's gonna keep control of the station once this mess is sorted.
You fear he will lose his command. Careful, Peter Quill.
Quiet!
Looks like the church is trying to keep us out of there.
That's a
nice shot.
Whoa. The Emporium used to be right here. Did the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The Collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of trouble.
Before the first sign. The Collector's supposed to be able to see the future.
Wait, how did he move the whole Emporium?
It was a ship.
Huh. Never would have guessed it from the inside.
Maybe it's more of a shuttle. Groot's right. We're getting distracted.
More turkeys dropping in!
They'll be dropping like flies soon enough!
Slice him up!
Any last words?
Time for
guns!
Whip them up, Drax! Fire! Now is the time to strike!
This looks like a dead end.
For some more than others.
I have seen nowhere this desolated before.
No way! When?
If you wander about early enough in the morning, it is this empty. Careful, Peter Quill!
Guys, look down. It's an awful lot of light.
You're thinking it's the full Flarkman, ain't you? But it could just be runoff from the cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentis.
Nah, the Cortex could...
Nikki had Warlock's Soul Stone in her hand. What if it's fused there and Raker's trying to remove it?
Like you did with Goldilocks? Didn't work all that well the first time.
The girl may have sensed the evil in the stone and insisted they try again.
Or she's outlived her usefulness and Raker wants the stone's power for himself.
Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to find the girl and stop whatever they are doing.
And we'll have to be ready for them to try and stop us.
The converted ones will be prepared to die in order to bring their loved ones back to life.
Which is pretty ironic, if you think about it.
That's not the way to Cosmos.
Might be something down there we can use. Groot.
Underbelly, seedy underbelly. You know, they used to run a poacher's ring out of here.
Is that what that smell was?
Yep. Rotting beasts from Macloo 4. I was really hoping there'd be hover bikes down here.
Why would there be?
No outrageous parking fees, for one. And two, sometimes you want to drop something off without anyone else seeing.
Can you squeeze in there?
Yep.
Let's see where it goes.
So if there were hover bikes down here...
We could have hopped on and zipped down to the lower city. Me and Groot used to do it all the time. There you go. Should be safe.
Thank Flark, these boots are waterproof.
Anything?
Dead end.
And let's continue before Nikki becomes a dead end, too.
Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yep, sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big, happy Flark and family?
What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
Behold the power of a light! Via Magnati!
Whatever that priest was doing here!
The full Flarkman? Nah, can't be that easy.
Vortex!
He's overcharging his pals!
That's not good!
Throw that, Drax!
Barely a challenge!
Another serving of pain from Drax! I love it!
I am trying to destroy!
That priest is pumping faith into the others!
Well, that's not fair!
The priest is boosting their prowess!
The flying one empowers them with faith!
You
let
me
prepare yourself!
What the fuck, Gamora?
He's right in the head right now.
Of course, when you shall be returned.
Not again!
Again?
The light fills you.
Must be a doll thing. I don't know.
This foe will not break so easily.
Back in business!
Wallberry needed help! He just went bonkers!
A Kentuckian worthy battle frenzy!
You? Good?
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good.
Gamora, wait! Hold on a sec!
Why? So more children can be sacrificed in the name of Rager's flarked up church?
No, of course not. Just
what, Peter?
I don't know. Breathe.
Every minute we waste. We don't have time to breathe.
I know Raker brings back bad memories.
This isn't about Thanos! It's about Nikki and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me. My sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe... maybe she wouldn't be dead.
Whoa. What? Nebula's dead? How? By who? Tell me, so I can find him and shake his Kratakin hand.
By me.
Killed your sister?
She is the one you saw in the Matriarch's promise.
That's how I knew it was a lie. The Nebula I knew had been twisted into a hateful, vengeful monster thing. One who would never stop unless I stopped her. So I did. I just never expected to survive.
Why didn't you say something?
It's not exactly a conversation starter. Hi, I'm Gamora. I murdered my sister. Can we be friends? Of course we can't. How can you be friends with a monster? Why would you want that on your team? A team I actually... kind of enjoyed being on, all things considered.
Well, I hate Nebula, so I actually would have... What? I'm just saying it don't change nothing.
Actually, it changes everything. The most deadly woman in the galaxy just admitted... she loves us.
I did not.
You did. You said you were in love with us right after the part about killing your sister.
I said I enjoyed your company.
That is the Kathathian definition of love.
Like. I'll give you like. Can we just move on?
Agreed. That's about all the love fest I can take.
We accept you, Gamora Zenubiri.
Pretty sure we're married now.
This is excruciating.
All right, I'm pretty sure we've all caught our breath. What say we go stop a nutjob cult leader?
Yes.
Incoming! They are coming at us from everywhere!
We're gonna stop them every time!
Let loose, Rocket!
Forces they can bring in here. We gotta shut it down!
Let's get to the bridge. Cosmos Tower is the quickest way.
Too wide to cross.
Maybe we can bridge the gap.
We keep saying bridge, and it's starting to sound like a made-up word.
All words are made up.
That seems long enough for a bridge.
Unless it crumbles when it falls.
Drax?
I have been eager to topple something over.
Really? A fate force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
We need to get out of here before Raker shows up.
All right, dead ahead! Let's book it!
How is the...
Guardians of the galaxy. The Matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
How? It can't be. I saw you die.
Form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Ah!
On his face. It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes.
Rigor rare.
His perfect posterior. His
champion cheeks.